And here's the view from the top of the tower at Cothele.